You okay? My pups? You good? Okay. Go, baby. So I gotta take this off the wall. Take that from there. Everything else is pretty much cleared out. I had a thing on the wall that holds the mouthwash cups, and I gotta get a new one. This shit was on there for a minute. It cracked. I'm just gonna have to buy a new one. But yeah, it's not gonna be a difficult job. I took off my shower curtain because I'd be mad if Peyton dropped on that shit. Hey. Hey, little man. Hey. I'm gonna give you a treat in a minute, okay? I use the bathroom. I put this gate here so I don't gotta keep talking to him, telling him to move from there. So, I don't know if you can see everything. Yeah. We're gonna paint. Shut up. What's your beef? What's your beef? Huh? What's your beef? We're going out, just not yet. Are you excited to go to the vet? You excited to go to the vet? You have no clue, do you? Looking good. Shiny white paint. Oh, you put in the new things for me. I'm alone. Painted that too, really, Dad? He painted the. So his helper was to come in and do the corners. Fine tune it. The paint takes a half an hour to dry. I don't care. I just want to head out to take this puppy for his checkup. He knows we're going out, but I'm gonna take him to buy a ball afterwards. Why you gotta pee right in front? Why you can't go inside? Huh? You think you big? Huh? Why you don't go in and pee-pee? Why you pee-pee right at the edge? Huh? Huh? Why you go pee-pee right at the edge? Your little poopy head. He's like, I don't know who that guy is. Get him, killer, get him, get him, get him, get him. That's why I put this on, because he would just be over there acting crazy. So the I was trying to show you the actual, dude, I'm filming. I was trying to show you the actual package, the for the hair thing. If you follow me on Snapchat, you know what I'm talking about. But this is it. Let me see if it's gonna focus. We're gonna focus. There you go. That's the product. So it's called Virgin Hair Fertilizer Cream. For rapid hair, Jesus, shut your face. For rapid hair growth, anti-dandruff condition. Dude, shut the hell up. I'm trying to see if it. Dude, shut up. Oh my God. Oh, view details. I'm trying to get the if it tells you ingredients that's in it. Product details. Okay. So It's produced in Africa and contains herbal extract, petroleum jelly, peppermint oil, lanolin, and fragrance. Yo, this shit smells like your hair is burning rubber. Ah, sugars! I'm like, nah, I just stick to my castor oil because I'm like, that smells. So I'm washing my hair out. I'm going to wash my hair out, wash it out. I mean, it's kind of died down. And I was like, nah, bro. My hair's coming along. The front row, I'm trying. Are you my music? My background? Jeez, hello! Shush! Oh my God!
I'm going with you guys.
Oh no!
Give it to me.
Are you kidding? You were never
Bring it.
Invited.
Bring it.
I need you out of the lab so I can lock the door.
I wasn't planning on coming back out in this heat, shit. But I'm gonna go. About to head to this home store. Wow. Jesus. Oh, sorry. I'm gonna go get this. An over-the-toilet storage. The one I had, you know, I've been wanting to change it, but I mean, it was there, like, if it ain't broke, whatever. But when they just painted and there's like, I don't know what you call them, but like, to put something in it, because the wall is brick or stuff, brick? Yeah. And so you have to put these things in and then put the screw in. And being again, that thing was there for a while and I put different stuff, a different weight on it, you know, it weighted it down. He had to put new ones in, but it shifted. When he put in the holes, they were moved. So when I went to put back in the thing, it was shifted. And being that it is painting all that stuff, I'm like, I'm not even gonna have him come back in. So I was like, it's a good time. I always said that I wanted to change the storage thing. So I'm just headed to go and buy one. It is Saturday. I had to go get my camera out the car. Hey, Pops.
Good morning. How you doing?
If you're looking for a show to watch, check out Wayward Pines. It's a very good show. When I first came, I was like, what the hell is this? But basically, the synopsis, not to give it away, but it's a town that was created to save the human race. But the whole story and stuff behind it is awesome. So I'm on my way to a surprise party. Hopefully I get there before the person of honor gets there. Took me a minute to find parking, but I drove around and I found one right in front. That's so bomb that summit. Let's go.